In 1973, when I was 16, my dad announced that we were going to walk around Australia to raise money in order to build a wildlife sanctuary to protect kangaroos. After leaving Sydney, this is where the fun really begins. Dirt roads, wild driving semi-trailers, feral pigs, crocodiles, snakes, rogue RSPCA officers, and eventually a lack of food, and even more importantly to Dad, his cigarettes, turned this inspiring quest into one of survival.